this will be 3 weeks today on this horse. This is the first time I'm going to try roping off of her. We'll see how it goes.